spoken French. What do you understand? Je pense pas qu'il viendra. Je pense pas qu'il viendra. Now I'm going to say it the way it is written. Je ne pense pas qu'il viendra. Je ne pense pas qu'il viendra. I don't think he'll come. So you see the difference from the spoken French when we speak fast and the way it is written. First, we are going to drop the E of je. And with the next sound, it can become a sort of a sh. Hein? Je pense. Je pense pas. But we also have the disappearing of the ne. Hein? Instead of je ne pense pas, we are going to say je pense pas. Okay? And we have even the disappearing of the L in il, qu'il, we just hear qui. Je pense pas qui viendra. Je pense pas qui viendra. Hein? Instead of je ne pense pas qu'il viendra. Okay, did you get it?